24 hours, I need more hours with you. You spent the weekend getting even, ooh. We spent the late nights making things right between us. But now it's all good, babe. Roll that backwood, babe, and let me close. Cause girls like you run around with guys like me till sundown. When I come through, I need a girl like you, yeah, yeah. Girls like you love fun and yeah, me do what I want. When I come through, I need a girl like you, yeah, yeah. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Yeah, yeah, yeah. I need a girl like you, yeah, yeah. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Yeah, yeah, yeah. I need a girl like you.
Maybe I'm barely alive. Maybe you're taking my shit for the last time. Yeah. Maybe I know that I'm drunk. Maybe I know you're the one. Maybe I'm thinking it's better if you drive.
Not too long ago, I was dancing for dollars. No, it's really real if I let you be my mama. You don't want a girl like me, I'm too crazy. Where every other girl you meet is too gazy. I'm sure them other girls were nice enough, but you need someone to spice it up. So who you gonna call? Cardi, Cardi. Coming rev it up like a Harley, Harley. Why is the best food always forbidden? I'm coming to you now doing 20 over the limit. The red light, stop. I don't play when it comes to my heart, let's get it though. I don't really want a white horse in a carriage. I'm thinking more of white horses and carriage. I need you right here, cause every time you fall, I play with this kitty like you play with your guitar.
Cause girls like you, girls like you, guys like me, so now when I come through, I need a girl like you.
You know, when the storm comes, don't stop running and stay on your feet.
I had the best time exploring New Orleans with you. We'll miss you so much.
Love you, Kat.
Hi, Kat. I want to wish you a very, very happy birthday. And it's so sad to see you go. We had so many fun times, from hanging out in the Hamptons to partying in Puerto Rico. And you definitely will be missed. But we will make an effort to come see you in Wales. So happy birthday. Let's enjoy the weekend. And we'll see you again soon. It's not a goodbye. It's a see you again sometime later.
Good luck. Okay. Good luck with whatever one more time.
That was the first time the best one. I love it. Whatever.
Oh, are we doing this? Bye, Kat.
Bye, Kat.
Bye, Kat.
Have fun. Good luck.
Bye, guys.
Get well soon.
Oh, you cat. Oh, this was cute. I'm not cute.
Just want to say, Kat, I fucking love you. I'm going to miss you. It's really sad you have to go, but doesn't mean our friendship's ever going to fucking break. Going to see you in London, and, you know, always, always be there in your heart, and you will be in mine.
Hey, Kat, you've been such an inspiration here in New York. You're really going to be missed. Absolutely loved every second I spent with you, and I know you're going to be killing it back in England. Love you. Soon.
Hi Kat, I love you. I miss you so much. I can't wait to hear all about your next adventure and this new chapter of life for you going back home. I have to come out and visit again, just like we did over Christmas and New Year's. We'll have to plan another Euro trip, just like our time in Amsterdam. So amazing. I can't wait to hear all about these next adventures for you, and you're gonna have to come back and visit, obviously. Another trip out to LA to see me. I love you. You're amazing. This is gonna be so wonderful for you.
Don't leave us. Who the fuck is gonna do my nails? I'll miss you so much. Oh, that's Joe's feet.
You ruined it.
You ruined it all. We'll miss you. We love you. Come back whenever. Bye.
Love, Kat.
Hey, Kat. Thanks for everything these past few years. You've been a true friend at the firm. Had a lot of great times with you. Hopefully you go on and do bigger, better things. I'm going to make this very short because the 7 train is about to interrupt me. So good luck to you and school and everything. Hopefully you come back sometime, we can hang out. Don't be a stranger. Team Icon.
Hey, Kat. I just want to tell you that you're going to be missed. My eggplant emoji is not going to be the same without you. I love you, and I had such an amazing time with you in New York. Hopefully, we'll catch up soon. Maybe in New York, maybe in England. I'll definitely know when I'm around. And I miss you and love you. Best of luck. Bye.
Kitty Kat! Happy birthday to you, happy birthday to you, happy birthday dear kitty, happy birthday to you. Woo-hoo. I just want to say I could not be more proud of you for how hard you've worked to get to this 30th birthday, such a milestone. But I also love that it collides with this next chapter of yours. You are going to be so missed by America and everybody in it, myself included. However, I know that you're going to flourish as you take on this new continent and go home. Your family's gonna be so happy to see you. You're going to thrive with everything you do in your work life and your studies. And I just know it's the start of a beautiful part 2 of Kitty's life. Kind of sounds corny, but I really, really, really mean it, and I know you know that. So proud of you. I love you. Happy birthday.
Kat, I'm gonna miss you so much. I really don't want you to go. I'll just have to come visit you in the UK. I love you so much. I wish you the best of luck. Love you.
Fuck the United States for their strict, whatever, immigrant green card visa laws. But just come back soon. Go there. Don't get too settled, because you're just gonna have to come back anyways, so. We're losing a true English rose. We're gonna miss you so much. Just come back soon.
My dear Kat, what are we gonna do without you? We all love you here in the city. Don't forget about us. And good luck with new adventures.
Hey Kat, I just want you to know that I'm really gonna miss you. We've spent so much time together in the past 4 or 5 years, and we've had the best time, holidays, festivals. We've done a lot of this together, like starting a company and helped each other out a lot. I'm really gonna miss you, but we will see you soon. I love you.
I was going to make a serious video about how thankful I am for your friendship and all of the times we spent laughing over the last 3 years, but you know I'm not a very serious person, so I think this is better.
Bye, Kat!
She wants us
to take her. No, she doesn't.
Get out of here, Kat. She wants.
I can't believe you're leaving me.
No, Kat. No, Kat.
Face,
no, Kat. She wants us
Hey, it's me, I'm Ben. Hi guys.
I
get
am,
the fuck out of here, Pat.
I matter no too.
Oh, hello. Bye. I'll really miss you.
Show.
Hi, Kat. We both love you so much, and we're so excited to celebrate with you this weekend. We were so lucky to have met you way back in 2013. We know we have a lifelong friend.
Can't wait to be a part of your future adventures, and can't wait to visit. Happy birthday.
Happy birthday.
Catherine, I have a phone to my face right now. I'm recording myself. So I hope you appreciate this, because this never happens. In all seriousness, I'm going to miss you. I can't believe you're leaving New York. I can't wait to come visit you in England. Like, I'm crazy excited. And I can't wait for you to come back to New York and visit as well. I obviously hope you end up here in the future. But, you know, we'll see what happens. Good luck at school. Good luck with work. You know, and I can't stress how much I have appreciated your friendship over the past couple of years. It's meant a lot to me. And it's funny just how things happen. You know, I wasn't even living here. Met you, I think, in Puerto Rico. And it's weird. Life is crazy. So I love you and I miss you. And I can't wait for the farm. It's going to be a fucking blast. All right, bye.
Hey Kat, just a quick video to say good luck at university next year. You're going to be missed a lot at work and everywhere in New York, but this is a super exciting opportunity for you and I can't wait to see you.
Take 1,605. It'll happen so soon. Don't go.
Hi Kat, first of all, who am I going to go to SoulCycle with and gawk at Mike Press with? I'm gonna miss you so much, and I know everyone in New York is going to miss you, but I know that you're off to do amazing things, and I'm so proud of you for taking this and really making the best of it. Yeah, I love you and I miss you, and you always have a place to visit here, and I hope to visit you very often.
Happy 30th birthday, Kat. We cannot wait to celebrate with you, and we are going to miss you so much, and we've had such an amazing time, so many memories, Puerto Rico, the Hamptons, and just about like everything else.
And that's just the start. We're gonna have plenty of more memories to come, because we know you're gonna come back. We're gonna have a great time at the farmhouse, and we'll be visiting you in Wales.
I know, it's gonna be fun. Okay, we love you so much.
Bye, Kat.
Bye.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday, Catherine.
Happy birthday, Han.
From your brother.
And.
Han.
Me. And.
Chonky.
Chonky.
Chonky, look.
Hey, Chonky. Look at that.
And Stan. Although Stan's a bit more worried about where Mum is at the moment. Hope you have a lovely day. We will, of course, see you on your actual birthday. Looking forward to having you back. The boys are just come outside for the video, really, not for any other reason, not because
there's nothing Hannah's
got any temptation in her hand at all. Oh, there's Ben. But yeah, we'll see you very soon, and can't wait to see you. Love you.
Love you.
Bye, Han.
Bye.
Happy birthday, Kate, from Christopher in Llandaff Fields. Over to number one.
Catherine, happy birthday, love. Looking forward to having you home. Looking forward to that morning where I have to get up at 4 and come and pick you up from Heathrow. Can't wait.
All right, 4:00.
Fantastic. And we are at Llandaff Fields with the boys, so here they are in action.
Yeah, just going to throw the ball, got the ball. There we go. Oh, right. Up, 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 and away. There we go. Chunky's in the lead. Got it.
Boys, can't wait to have you home either. Love you. Bye.
It's been 24 hours, I need more hours with you. You spent the weekend getting even, ooh. now it's all good, babe. Roll that backward, babe, and play me close. 'Cause girls like you run around with guys like me till sundown. When I come through, I need a girl like you, yeah, yeah. Girls like you love fun and yeah, me do what I want. When I come through, I need a girl like you, yeah, yeah. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Yeah, yeah, yeah. I need a girl like you, yeah, yeah. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Yeah, yeah, yeah. I need a girl like. I spent last night on the last flight to you. I took a whole day up trying to get way up. Ooh. We spent the daylight trying to make things right between us. And now it's all good, babe. Roll that backward, babe. Let me blow. I need a girl like you, yeah, yeah. Girls like you love fun and yeah, me do what I want when I come through. I need a girl like you, yeah, yeah. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Yeah, yeah, yeah. I need a girl like you, yeah, yeah. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Yeah, yeah, yeah. I need a girl like you, yeah, yeah. Maybe it's 6:45, maybe I'm barely alive. Maybe you're taking my shit for the last time, yeah. Maybe I know that I'm drunk, maybe I know you're the one. Maybe I'm thinking it's better if you drive.
Not too long ago, I was dancing for dollars. No, it's really real if I let you be my mama. You don't want a girl like me, I'm too crazy. Where every other girl you meet is bougazy. I'm sure them other girls were nice enough, but you need someone to spice it up. So who you gonna call? Cardi, Cardi. Come and rev it up like a Harley, Harley. Why is the best food always forbidden? I'm coming to you now doing 20 over the limit. The red light, stop. I don't play when it comes to my heart, let's get it though. I don't really want a white horse in a carriage. I'm thinking more of white Porsches and carriage. I need you right here, 'cause every time you fall, I play with this kitty like you play with your guitar.
'Cause girls like